Okay, so now what we're going to do is we're going to do a lunge with a rotation and a bicep curl. So we're going to get into our lunge position, holding the weight by our chest. So I'll start with my left leg. I'm going to come down to a lunge, up. I'm going to turn left. I'm going to turn right. And then I'm going to come down and do a curl. So we're going to do five of those on the left, five of those on the right, just to demonstrate the form for it. Two. See how I'm nice and smooth? I'm not jerking the motion. Up, left, center, right, back. There's my curl. Back down. Look left, look right, then curl. I'm going to start back down. One more. Left, center, curl, and back down. Now you can always add a curl to an overhead press. So if you want to look left, look right, you can do a curl, overhead press, and then squat down. It's up to you, that's just an addition. So now I'm going to show you the right side. We have our medicine ball, hold it by our chest, get into our lunge position, come down, up, look right, back to the center, left, back to the center, curl, there's our lunge. Right, back to the center, left, back to the center, curl, there's our lunge. Right, left, curl, that's three, down. Four, there's a curl at the end. Five, last one. Curl and done. So a mod to that, a modification you can make is you can add an overhead press. So I'm gonna demonstrate with the right leg again. There's my right leg, left is back. Weight is held tightly to my chest. I'm gonna start with my turns. Right, left, here's my curl. Overhead press, there's my lunge. Right, left, curl, overhead press, down to my lunge. Right, left, curl, overhead press, down to my lunge. So that is the compound transverse movement of lunges with a curl. Added with the modification, also an overhead press.